my family helped me a lot, not not only in my fight but also in my lifestyle. They make my coach Mark Sangyao make me a good person. Of course, from the inside he and from the outside of the ring he make me a good person, and of course in the MMA he teach a lot of values of life, the skills of fighting, of course the value of life. First time I fought this Brave, Bahrain based MMA promotion. When I went there in the Bahrain, of course I was shocked, and because many Filipinos are there to support me in the fight, and I was inspired to them because they helped me a lot for their support too, especially in my fight. They come and watch the last time I fought there, and Brave Combat is extending its promotion worldwide and globally, so I was thankful again when I am part of this in the Europe, here in Europe. It's my first time to fight here, so Brave Combat is expanding its promotion globally, and it was good for us fighters to of course visit another place. And it was a good experience.
Okay.